A former Titusville gym teacher heading to trial next month in Crawford County, 32-year-old Rochelle Cressman, is accused of having sex with a 14-year-old student. She's facing multiple counts of sexual assault and a variety of other felonies. A judge has ruled her rights were not violated when her husband turned over her cell phone to state police. According to the Meadville Tribune, state troopers obtained a search warrant and discovered text messages between the teacher and the alleged victim.